Among the cars that were checked today are the Ford Fiesta R5 driven by the Zambian based Leroy Gomez, Karen Patel of Kenya, Kaka Jr., Jazz Mangat, among others. Speaking about the rally, Leroy Gomez anticipates a tough competition and he enjoys rallying in Uganda due to the massive support by the rally fans.
I mean, Uganda, wow, this for me is the heart of rally. When I say the heart of rally, you have the biggest fans, biggest fan base. It, you know, if you've not raced in Uganda, you've not seen fans in Africa. So it's so great to be back here among great rally enthusiasts. Look, I mean, we're going to have some tough competition. I mean, of course, you know, you've got Karen Patel that's coming, and then you've got the local favorites that are also here upgrading their cars, getting quicker as well. It'll be a battle. I mean, you never go into a rally thinking it'll be easy. We'll have to drive. The weather, I believe, has been raining quite a bit, so we don't know what the conditions are like on the routes until we get there. But it's going to be a challenge, you know, and a rally, it's only over when you get to the end. So you just don't know what's going to happen.
I'm here to compete in the Pearl Rally. The only lady as I've seen in the entries, and I'm looking forward to it. My first rally was the Safari Rally last year in Kenya. Ever since I've done 5 other events after that, this is going to be my eighth. I did the KRC Meter Rally. So I'm looking forward to racing in Uganda. I've heard stories about Uganda Rally, fans. So I'm excited to come and entertain foreign countries.
49 entrants are expected for Scrutiny Engineering tomorrow at Sharon Namave. Leroy Gomez is leading the Africa Rally Championship with 54 points, followed by Karen Patel with 30 points. Part of Africa Rally revs off with a 2.5-kilometer qualifying stage at the Mzuri Resort in Namataba on Friday. Crews will later tackle 4 stages, all repeated, covering a total distance of 195.21 kilometers for Saturday and Sunday.